I keep moving. Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Watford against Chelsea. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Roberto Pereira goes long and forward.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Britain.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Chelsea were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Watford are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it, and yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Loftus-Cheek plays a clever pass.
Niang.
Jose Holabas.
Cut out in the nick of time.
And it's Diego Costa. Looks like a good ball through.
Gets it upfield.
Costa. Koke.
It's Barkley! And somehow it stayed out.
Watford seek a performance here which reflects rather better on the boss. He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game.
Listen, there's just no hiding place.
They've scored!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Watford get themselves into the lead. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Højbjerg. And it's Diego Costa. Juan Quintero gets it back. Pereira.
Defence has got rid of that.
That look says it all. All it needed was him to get hold of the ball.
Well, those are the kind of mishaps that all players experience through their careers. A mistake when you least wanted it, and it's just very annoying.
Aimed long and direct.
Niang!
Good hit, kept the keeper honest.
Pereira
swept in. Oh, great low ball in.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
Oh, that's a waste.
Britain. Chelsea in need of a lift as we head up towards the break.
Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Ambitious to say the least, he seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
For a throw. Niang pumps it into the area. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Diego Costa crosses into the box.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
We hit half-time.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And we're
underway again.
Chelsea need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Barkley. Koke. Now it's Çalhanoğlu. Keeper's ball. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Janmaat pumps it forwards. Tries a through ball. Chelsea looking to get back to winning ways following on from that marginal defeat.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It's Costa! Superb from Diego Costa!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Chelsea grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Ball swung in. Knocks it towards the front. Jose Holabas. Koulibaly positions himself well and cuts it out. Shoots! Cahill tries the route one option. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Diego Costa. Spreads it wide. And it's Janmaat. It's a loose ball. Yeah, that's not going to find its target. Capu battles to win it back. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Deeney hits it!
Well, this is when your experienced players should come to the fore. They've got to help them keep it better than this.
Loftus-Cheek. Koke has created one goal already. Now the pass. Diego Costa gets through on his own. Oh, should have put that away. It so nearly came off for him.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Thrust towards the front line. Cuts it out. Koke. Miguel Britos. Yang passes it through. Lofted into the middle. Gets good distance on it. Good. Berami with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Costa. Looks to slip it through. Well read, he sorted that out.
Up to meet it!
And oh, he's got that completely wrong. Højbjerg gets it back. Tries a through ball. The final whistle. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome.